There we go. My name's Jim Harrison. I work for Kix 102 FM. I'm on weekdays 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. If you'd listen to me, I'd sure appreciate it. I have the distinct pleasure to introduce this great band today, a great dance and party band, and they are celebrating 60 years, a 60th anniversary here at the State Fair. They played here 60 years ago at the fair in a building that no longer stands. Go ahead. Yeah. It's called the geodesic dome. I even remember it as a kid. No longer here anymore, but we have this great waterfall instead, so we're happy about that. These guys not only have ties to the State Fair, they actually have ties to my radio station and the original WKIX. Does anybody remember AM radio? Anybody here remember? Oh, okay, good. It was 8:50 a.m., and I actually used to listen to a guy called Charlie Brown, who worked at night 6 to 9 while I was supposed to be doing my homework. And these guys actually got in good with Charlie Brown and did a theme song for him. I believe it was called The Fattest Man in Town. And he actually used it on the air. It was so good. And I later had the distinct pleasure of working with and for Charlie Brown later when I worked at Kix in the mid-70s through the early 80s. A nicer man you could not find. Of course, he's famous for hosting the show On the Beach. And you can still hear it as a retrospective. He passed a couple years ago called The Best of On the Beach. So without further ado, as part of the Homegrown Music Fest here at the North Carolina State Fair on the Curtis Media Waterfall Stage, let us introduce the Nomads Band!
Thank you. thank y'all for being here today. What a beautiful day. Give a round of applause for the weather. Go ahead on first. We're waiting on deck. That's right, it was.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
State Fair. We're going to send this next song out to all you servicemen that went out and have made it possible for us to be here today enjoying this beautiful day and this beautiful fair. A little thing from Mr. James Brown. How about y'all? I'm going to send this one out to all the lovely ladies in the house today. It's a little song from the Temptations. They were just over here in Raleigh this Sunday night.
The good man. Come on, we can all sing this. The bees and the me. And I got a sweeter song that I can sing better than the bird in the tree. Thank you. 'cause here I go. I'd understand it.
Alright.
Hope I get to you before they do. 'Cause that's how I planned it.
I was trying.
Thank you.
Technology. I was putting y'all on Facebook and I forgot to push the right button. Maybe another time. How many people were here at the fair in 1964? How many people came to hear the Nomads band in the Geodesic Pavilion? How many people played in that band? Steve Oakley, bass player extraordinaire back in those days. Carol Bloxage, our number one groupie back in the day.
I can feel it.
the bass player.
Thank you.
how much I gotta spend. Got to get back to see my baby once again.
Music. Anybody like me? Beach music out there.
A little beachy thing.
A little beachy thing. For all the beaches.
Just one more try, I'll be yours and yours alone till the day I die.
you so much. Thank you. Mr. Ed King, right there in the front row. Well, we were going to do a couple more, but our time's running out. And there's a meter. And at the end of our hour, the meter just cuts off the equipment. I don't know. It's a contractual union thing. Okay, we're going to do two more.
Set me free. I always wanna be by your side. Girl, you really got me now. You got me so I can't sleep at night. Thank you.
Media Group and Deep South Entertainment. And the sound man, give the sound man a big round of applause. It sounded good up here. Did it sound all right out there?
Yes.
Did the sound man do us a good job?
Yes.
Do we need to tip them?
Yeah.
Thank y'all. Hope you come back at 5:30. Enjoy the fair. What a wonderful day.